Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how I made a Thanksgiving costume regarding goose using things from a dollar store. Last year, I made a costume using this drawing mat from a Dollar Tree. But this year, there wasn't as much Thanksgiving stuff as last year. So what happened this year? Thank you. use the same basket as in my Halloween video, repurposing the hoop. Then I decorated around the goose and created a small Thanksgiving world. This year, there are many people who wouldn't be able to spend time with families because of COVID-19. But next year will be better. Please stay safe and have a great Thanksgiving Day. Thank you for watching. See ya. I have uploaded how to make other seasonal garden goose outfits using dollar store stuffs on YouTube. If you are interested, please check out the links. And if you like this video, please subscribe to it.